step into it. I'll give you a little demonstration to all you marvelous folks out there who purchased one. Number one, you can bring it up really nice on your shoulders. I know it looks big, but we're going to do pull up and down. That's one style. Two styles, just cross them over tight behind your neck. Third style would be strapless. Pull up and down on your tie. This bottom one, it's known as a square knot. The bottom one, you just hold still and you take that and you wrap that around. It's known as a square knot. You can wear it strapless. You can bring it over, you can wear it as a toga on the one tie on the one shoulder. Twist it beforehand. Twist the front tie and twist the back tie. Gives it a bit of draping there as you twist it. And you twist the back tie and tie it on the one shoulder. You can also bring it down as a skirt. Pull up and down. Or you can wear it to the front. You can also tie it so it's tied in the back. If you want it fitted, you can sort of bring that around to the side. It looks a bit big, but you just take that and twist it and bring it around and tie it in the back. It sort of makes it fitted. Now you can wear it as a skirt tied in the front, the back, or the side. I like the side because it gives me a nice flat stomach. Or the appearance of a flat stomach, anyway. And I guess that's just about it, unless you can discover any other ways that you could tie it. Thanks, all you folks.